This is Dr. Priyanka Mehta. Welcome you back to this channel on health and wellness for all, especially for women. So now the important question is COVID vaccine. We are going to start giving the vaccine to all young people, then pregnant women, those who are planning pregnancy, and those who are breastfeeding. Is it safe for them? Can they take the vaccine? Keep watching to understand better. So the question now is, we're going to start the vaccinations from 1st May for all young people. So women who are planning pregnancy, women who are pregnant, and women who are breastfeeding, is it safe for them? If you are going to look at coronavirus or COVID-19 infection, being pregnant means that you are at a higher risk for getting a very severe infection. And there is also a twofold increased risk of death due to coronavirus. And in the context of this increased risk and the lowered immunity during pregnancy, it is advisable that you have a very clear discussion with your obstetric care provider, with your healthcare provider whom you are visiting for planning pregnancy, or when you are pregnant, the person or the obstetrician who is taking care of you. There has to be a very clear discussion with them whether the COVID-19 vaccine is safe or not. If you look at the other countries such as USA, UK, and also if you're going to look at the other organizations like FIGO, the ACOG, the American College, the Royal College. So all of these organizations have very clearly given the recommendation that women who are pregnant, women who are planning pregnancy, and women who are breastfeeding, they should be offered the vaccine and they should have a clear discussion with their healthcare provider about the same. As far as the Indian scenario is concerned, we have association, the FOGSI, we have the ICMR, and they are yet to give us very clear-cut guidelines about pregnancy and lactation, and that will be out soon. But you should have a very clear discussion with your healthcare provider, with your obstetrician, because taking the vaccine is definitely going to be helpful, and when you take the vaccine, the risk of a serious infection definitely comes down. Also ensure that people around you, so your partner, the people with whom you interact with, all the other people at home, all the other young people at home who are still yet to take the vaccine, and even the elders at home who are apprehensive about the vaccine, there should be no fear about the vaccine. The vaccine is safe and effective, and everyone who is around you when you are pregnant and when you're breastfeeding should be taking the vaccine. Now, whether you should take the vaccine or not is an important question, which you should, in a clear way, discuss with your healthcare provider. So, like the other vaccines which we recommend, either before pregnancy, during pregnancy, and after pregnancy, there are certain live virus vaccines, such as MMR vaccine or BCG vaccine, which we do not recommend in pregnancy. But with the COVID vaccine, because we have not done too much studies, yet we need more data, because any new drug, we do not usually include the pregnant and lactating women when we are doing those studies. But there have been doses and injections which have been given, vaccines which have been given to women who are either pregnant or are lactating across the world. We need to consider all of these important questions, and definitely taking the vaccine is an informed decision, is an informed choice that you have to make with your obstetrician and your healthcare provider. So do not forget to ask for the COVID vaccine if you are either planning a pregnancy and it is safe to take. If you are pregnant, they will guide you better about that. And especially if you are in a high risk category and you are pregnant, say you have diabetes, you have hypertension, there is obesity, taking the COVID vaccine, definitely the risks, any kind of risk is going to be less, and the benefit is going to outweigh any kind of risk which could be with the vaccine, which is in your mind that it is risky to take the vaccine. So go ahead, have a clear-cut discussion, have a conversation, and think about the COVID vaccine to stay protected. Ensure that all your family members have taken the COVID vaccine so that this forms a herd immunity around you and you have less chance of getting the COVID infection during pregnancy. So do take care and do let us know your questions in the comment box, and thank you so much.
FOGSI position statement: COVID vaccination for pregnant and breastfeeding women. FOGSI acknowledges that there is limited data available on the use of the COVID vaccines in pregnancy, especially of the vaccines that are available in India. But data from the basic science and animal studies have not shown any teratogenic or adverse fetal or neonatal effects of the vaccine. Each individual in our country needs protection. This protection should extend to pregnant and lactating women. The real benefits of vaccinating pregnant and lactating women seem to far outweigh any theoretical and remote risks of vaccination. Of course, women should be counseled and empowered to make their own decision, supported by the caregivers. It is recommended that obstetricians, gynecologists should be allowed to administer the COVID vaccines in pregnant and breastfeeding women with preparations to manage any adverse event. Women who are planning pregnancy or undergoing the ART also should take the vaccine before pregnancy is confirmed. It is not necessary that you do a pregnancy test before the vaccine. Vaccine given inadvertently to a pregnant woman in early pregnancy again does not have any known teratogenic effects as per available evidences. Vaccines for a pregnant woman already infected in the past, vaccination should be deferred for at least 12 weeks from the infection or 4 to 8 weeks from recovery.